Heather. That's what you're called now, isn't it?
And who are you?
The name's Vincent. Don't forget it, okay? I'm on your side.
So you say. But how do I know you're not with her?
Her? You mean Claudia? Please don't lump me together with her. She was brainwashed by that crazy old hag. Well, I guess crazy old hag is a bit harsh. She was your mother, after all.
My mother? What do you mean?
You don't remember. So Harry didn't tell you anything. I guess he hid the truth to keep you on his side. That figures. He is a pretty sneaky guy.
Don't talk about my dad like that!
Sorry. I apologize. Please, calm down.
How do you know my father anyway?
I know everything. I know about your past, too.
Then tell me what's going on!
You don't even know that?
That's why I'm asking. If you know everything, then tell me how I can put an end to this.
Not yet. Why not enjoy yourself a bit longer?
Enjoy? I feel like I'm going crazy! Doesn't this place get to you at all?
Oh, it gets to me all right. I find it most fascinating.
Wait!
I'm not finished talking.
I knew you were on her side.
How do you figure?
There's something wrong with you, too.
I
Two Fui Eco Eris? Weird writing. What was that?